Ah, my apologies. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Ah. Bits and bobs? I see. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. One moment, please. Delighted to. Thank you for your patronage.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
Ah!
That's not good. Shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it. It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. I await your patronage.
Oh, yes. Your coin.
To think I would buy such things. Now to spend like kings!
Interesting selection.
Thank you for your purchase. Oh my, it won't fit in your bag. To hunger is to be alive. Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome. Hard times, Ethan. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Bits and bobs. I see. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Food is life. Aha! Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your patronage.
What's going on?